a zeal for piety and learning as chief pillars of a new commonwealth, whose son, John Harvard, transplanted in the new world the precious tradition of private means dedicated to the public good, and thus well and truly laid the foundation of higher education and of private philanthropy in the United States.